The rule of thumb apparently goes as follows. If you're Justin Bieber, you can get away with just about anything, including a famous photobomb. That's right, the Biebs has been all about making special appearances lately and supporting his fans and closest friends, and yes, that also includes his good pal and boxing sensation, Floyd Mayweather Jr. Justin, who we all know is absolutely no stranger to strutting his stuff in front of the camera, jumped in on official photos being taken of Floyd and Manny, and he even rested his hand on Floyd's shoulders, and if we had to take one guess, he'd probably whisper to Floyd something like, "Yo, I got your back, bro." Although Floyd welcomed JB into the photo like it was no big deal, Manny seemed to be a little bit confused. Yeah, good thing that wasn't awkward at all. It's no question that the Biebs will be fully supporting Floyd, as he later took to Instagram to post a picture of him next to Floyd with the caption, quote, "Getting the champ ready for the fight, at Floyd Mayweather, hashtag money team." And of course, being Justin Bieber, he didn't miss an opportunity to post a shirtless picture of himself pretending to box. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I pay big money to see a Justin and Floyd face off, just saying. So what are your thoughts on Justin's casual photobomb? No big or kinda uncalled for? Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section below, and then while I have you here, click right here to check out celebs who have dissed poor Justin Bieber. We're definitely gonna have to add to that list after his roast. Thanks for hanging out with me here on Clever News. I'm your host, Danielle Robay, and I'll see you later. And if you are just as excited as I am to see Justin's Comedy Central roast, click to the left to check out the latest roast promo, and then head on over to the right for all things you didn't know about the Biebs.